Rumors are swirling that Miley Cyrus and Cody Simpson may be taking their relationship to the next level. And by next level, I mean forming a band together. But before we give you all the details, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell so you don't miss out on any updates. Okay, so TMZ is reporting that Miley's company filed legal documents asking the feds for ownership of the name Bandit and Bardot. Which is super interesting because right now, if you search Bandit and Bardot on Instagram, you'll find an account that is literally only following Miley and Cody. I mean, do we even need any more evidence? The trademark would cover entertainment services, including live music performances by a band and live performances by a professional singer, musician, and entertainer. It would also cover a website focused on live concerts, plus the production of sound recordings on all types of mediums, CDs, DVDs, downloads, ringtones, and more. Rolling Stone reached out to a trademark attorney who confirmed these are in fact the steps you take when starting a band. He said, quote, "If a client directs us to prepare and file a trademark application for the name of a band, this is exactly the type of language we would use in the application. The language used in Miley's trademark application strongly suggests that she is intending to use Bandit and Bardot as the name of a band." Another interesting bit of information he provided is that it was filed with intent to use. AKA, you can't just file these things willy-nilly, and if Miley wasn't actively pursuing this, she wouldn't have taken these steps. So there you have it. Looks like we all may have a new favorite band in 2020. On that note, that's all the news I have to share with you guys. What do you think of Miley and Cody potentially taking their relationship professional? Let us know down in the comments below. And before you go, be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell. Then click right over here for another new video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.